I was thinking of my personal top three World War II movies, and you know what they are? They are Schindler's List, one of the most emotional movies ever.
For this. I could have gone one more person, and I didn't.
Saving Private Ryan. And then third is Jojo Rabbit, a comedy and satire about Nazis.
Nothing makes sense anymore.
Yeah, I know, it's definitely not a good time to be a Nazi.